The topic is reduction to separation of variables. So let's do this example. Use an appropriate substitution to solve the differential equation dy dx equals sine of x plus y. So let's read the definition. Definition says a differential equation of the form dy dx equals some function of ax plus by plus c can be reduced to an equation with separable variables by letting u equal ax plus by plus c. So you can tell this is some function of 1x plus 1y, right? So it is of that form. So therefore, according to that, to the substitution, we need to let x plus y equal u. So let's do that. So we need to let u equal x plus y. But remember, we always solve, when we do substitution, we always need to solve for y. So y is what? U minus x. Well, and then we need to find dy dx. So dy dx will be du dx, remember u is a function, minus dx over dx is just 1. So this is all we need. We need to plug this in, and we need to plug u for x plus y into this equation. So let's do that. Dy dx is right here. So dy dx is du dx minus 1, and then that would be just sine of u, because x plus y is u. Alright, so now according to this method, okay, according to the definition, this is supposed to be a separable equation. So how do we know that? Just move the minus one. So if we do, this is the same thing as saying du dx is equal sine of u plus 1. Right, so again, move this sine u plus 1 to the bottom. So this will be du over sine u plus 1, and move to the dx to this side is equal dx. So all we need to do, so it's already got separated, the equation is, the variables are separated. So now we can do the integral of both sides. The only problem, this integral doesn't look that easy. However, if you just remember integrals of trigonometric functions, all we do, if you multiply the bottom and the top by sine u, let's do it. So sine u plus 1, if you multiply it by sine u minus 1, and then do the same thing on the top, sine u minus 1, this is going to be integral of dx. Now let's do the integral of the, let's distribute or FOIL the bottom. The bottom will be what? Sine square of u minus 1, right? And at the top is sine u minus 1 du, integral dx. What else can we do? Yes, the bottom is what? Minus cosine square, right? Remember 1. We can even multiply by negative 1. Let's do this, make it easy. Multiply by negative 1 both sides. You're going to have 1 minus sine of u over 1 minus sine square of u. Why this is easy? Because 1 minus sine square of u is just cosine square of u. So let's do this here. So the top is 1 minus sine u. But the bottom is cosine square of u. Du. Well, let's do the integral of the right side because it's easy. It's x plus some c. Well, what would this be? This will be the integral 1 over cosine squared. Let me do it in two steps. Minus sine u over cosine squared u du. Now, this is going to be secant square of u minus sine over cosine is tangent of u times 1 over cosine is secant of u. Then all this du equal x plus c, and you'll see how easy it is. Integral of secant square is just tangent. It's one of those easy integrals. Minus, and secant tangent is just secant. Integral of secant tangent is secant. So secant to u equal x plus c, and then you can rewrite it as tangent to u minus secant of u minus x is equal constant, and this will be the implicit solutions. And that's it for this example.